And that's Libra.
Hi guys!
And towards our members. So guys, welcome to another video. And in this video, we're showing guys the best mod ever. And this mod is called the Desnagon mod. So recently, they've released an update to this mod and basically adds new types of stuff. So today, we're going to show you guys how to use it and how to also download it to your phone or tablet or whatever. So before we start, guys, for you guys, I need to channel where the Diamond Man Bros and we upload weekly and some daily videos on Minecraft. Minecraft videos such as Minecraft mods, online servers, online story mode, adventure map, survival, and much more. So guys, we have started to upload our videos of Roblox, Clash Royale, and Blitz Brigade. So if you go to our channel and check our videos, that would be epic, and also remember to like them as well. So yeah guys, please remember to like and comment down below if you need any help or something, and also subscribe to your channel, because we are uploading weekly and daily. And also, yeah, let's go over 20 likes, and if you achieve that, that would be epic guys. So, why don't we begin with the video? Okay, so let's start off with showing guys how the guns work and what they are. So if you go to the menu over here, you will see that there are a bunch of weapons. In fact, there's I think over 40 or something, or 50 weapons and stuff. So the first thing you see over here is the info and stuff, but that you can change settings and stuff from there. But it's kind of simple. So next you'll see knife. These are all like little accessories and get less, I think. So there's riot shield, there's parachute. Parachute is pretty epic, guys. With a parachute, you can actually, if you fall with a parachute, it will make it slower and you actually look like you're doing a parachute. Which is pretty epic. Come on, guys. That is pretty realistic, right? Alright, so next. There are a bunch of stuff, guys. So we have bought the pro version of this, but you can get this mod for free, which I'll leave the description, download description in the, the download link in the description. And also, we'll be showing you guys how to download the mod later on in the video. But, here, where is it going? Okay. Here are the binoculars. There are different types of binoculars. This one is for the pro version. We'll show you guys how that works. So this night vision and binoculars, normal zoom binoculars. So the night vision binoculars basically makes everything green, so you can see nighttime, which is pretty epic. But I think it gives like a potion, like a night vision potion, low key. So you can see nighttime. As you can see, there's like little bubbles coming up from the bottom. There you go. So that's like a night potion, and then it gets removed after you take off the binoculars. So the zoom binoculars is very epic, guys. It actually manipulates the FOV on the settings to make you go closer, so you can look at people more closely. Dude, where are you? Where are you? Say still. No. Okay, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. Yeah, so which spare? You can go spy on the mob or you with a friend or something, and then you can like spy on them and see what they're doing, hiding secret stash of diamonds maybe. And yeah, so these are the grenades, fragment grenade. You can try this out on your own time when you download the mod, guys. So yeah, we're just like skimming through the mod, showing you guys how they work and stuff. So this is a grenade. This is like a regular grenade. Okay, this is like regular grenade. And if you throw them, if you wait for it, explodes, okay. Which is pretty epic. What?
To other people, yeah. When you throw it, it's a cow.
Is it?
Yeah, I bet it explodes.
Okay, is that kind of like texture pack problem or something?
Yeah, probably.
But yeah. Why don't you go and try some guns, dude? Just go a bit forward so that the sound doesn't like be a bit too loud.
Okay.
So, let's try the fragment grenade. The fragment grenade is epic, as you can see. Wait for it. Boom! Boom! So there's like a bunch of grenades that come out from it. So, the next gun, this is like the most craziest gun of the whole mod, guys. So if you fire it, it's very loud, okay? But let's go turn up the sounds and then maybe that will help. So let's put the sounds a bit higher, about that much. And then,
How do I reload?
I don't think so. I'll just like get it again. Get tap the mod again.
Okay.
Still loud. Never mind. That is nothing. Okay, so if you use this mod, please put the sound down right now so that I can shoot it without scaring you guys. But if you shoot it, as you can see, that is total destruction, absolute destruction. You can destroy the whole mountain like that in like, I don't know, 1 minute or 5 minutes, I don't know. So yeah, it's epic, guys, it's crazy. So the next mod is the next gun is the rocket launcher. I think it was multiple rocket launcher, yeah. So the regular rocket launcher, the RPG or something, is down there. But that's a bit too dead now, because we have the multiple rocket launcher. So if you fire the multiple rocket launcher, you only get like one ammo, but that's alright. As you can see, it's absolutely... Oh! Okay, you have to reload. Okay. So as you can see, guys, it's pretty epic.
Bro.
What? Well, I'm pretty sure you can change it to like unlimited ammo.
Bro.
What?
When I shoot it, it doesn't work.
What do you mean?
Like when I shoot,
yeah,
but ammo doesn't come out.
It does. You just see it. It's too fast. That's how fast it is. Alright, so let's go to settings. This is how the settings work, guys. This is what it looks like. So there's loads and loads. There's not much. Okay, let's put the volume down a bit. Move that. No, not. Okay, there we go. Turn off and loaded. Okay, now we should have enough. We should have unlimited ammo. Okay, there we go. So as you can see, guys, there is a bunch of rockets that come out of the rocket itself, which is, again, epic.
Bro, look on the screen.
What? I know. Oh, I don't know what it is. I don't know. There's some problem with yours. I'm not sure. Let's put it down again. Alright, so let's go to the next gun. This is the Expo mode or something? I'm not sure what it's called. Crossbow explosive. So if you shoot it, it's like a timed explosion. Can you hear it? Boom!
Oh.
That is very epic. So if you shoot at someone, they'll be like, hey, what's that sound? What's that sound? And boom, they're dead. That is pretty epic, guys. So next, you do get regular crossbow as well, but that's kind of dead compared to this. And then this is like a barrel explosive, like not the sniper rifle, but this bullet's explosive. It explodes on the top, as you can see. That's pretty epic. So now, the next mod is called the flamethrower. The next gun, I mean. So there's a bunch of weapons, but we're not going to try them all out because it'll take way too long. And yeah, so let's go for a test buddy. Let's go for a villager for a test buddy. And let's go put him down. Let's go use the flamethrower on him. There we go. Okay, well, let's go a bit closer. Is it coming out? There we go. As you can see, it burns everything around you, so you have to be careful not to try it near your house, because it might even burn your house down, if it's like wooden house or something. Sorry, chicken. I'm sorry, chicken. Oh, wait. He ran away. Well done, chicken. As you guys, everything goes into flames if you use this gun, so which is kind of cool, I guess. But in a way,
oh,
it could shoot everything. What?
Ah!
Did it die?
It died.
Ah! Oh, okay. Well, let's try the next one. Okay, I think yeah, we won't do all of it. So there are armors as well, guys, which is pretty epic. There's like a juggernaut armor, means that you can get proper strong and stuff. So different designs too. By like the, I like the jungle camel one instead, even more. So yeah, there's ray guns, a bit futuristic for you guys that like, I don't know, sci-fi stuff. And there is also, I think there's another pro gun. Oh yeah, the shotgun, the AA-12 is epic, guys. Dude, can you put some creepers down for me, like over here?
What?
In front of me, can you put some creepers down? And then, yeah, and then we'll shoot them. So this is the ray gun. Actually, no, you know what, let's with the armor first. Let's with the armor. Boom, 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 boom. Look at that, guys. Look how cool you look. Look how epic you look. I'm not sure if other people can see the armor. No, they can't. But still, you can still use it for yourself. The ray gun is pretty epic, guys. Can you see that? That's pretty epic. So let's try the A-12. It's got guns, so it should damage loads of targets at once, as you can see.
But there are arrows instead.
Yeah, it's alright.
Kind of like it.
Look at that. No, look at that. Look on the hill. Look how many arrows there are. Wow. As you see, guys, there is a lot of bullets coming out of it. That is pretty epic, guys. That is pretty epic. Look at that. It's scattered with bullets.
Let me try and make a lot of creepers.
Alright, let's get the minigun out, guys. The normal minigun, not the explosive one, because that'll just be like, I don't know, total destruction. So let's go for the normal minigun and let's go shoot them. Three. Let's go. No more. It's getting laggy. No more. Okay, you know what? Let's put the sound down. That's kind of annoying, guys, I guess. But let's put the sound down.
Collect all of these.
Pro key install. Where's the settings button? Wait. Oh, there is. Okay, settings. Where's sound for the guns? I'm not sure where it is. I did turn it. Can I pull it one? Does it work? No, it doesn't. Okay. Yeah, guys, please put the volume down. A as you see, guys, it's total destroy. You can put the volume up now, guys. It's total destruction. Literally, it's destroyed everything. But then it's too loud, so I can't do it properly here, guys, because I don't want to, like, be kind of irritating. But it is a bit loud, guys. So, yeah, you can try that when you get the mod for yourself. So, yeah, that is pretty much all the main mods. So we should now show you guys how to get the mod. So, yeah, so that's pretty much it. Alright, guys, let's go to the tutorial of how to get the mod. Okay. Alright, guys, but before you go, we just want to quickly show you the sniper. That's the last shotgun that we're going to show you. So the sniper, a dude can put one creeper down. So the sniper, as you can see, it actually gives interface of a sniper, which is very cool, guys. Look at that. Look at the cross. Look at actually, next, no miss, because there's one here.
Wait.
Okay, let's go aim at them. As you can see, guys, it's one hit kill. I think it's one hit kill. Yes, it is, guys. That's just overpowered, guys. So the scope actually looks like actual sniper's crosshairs and stuff, which is pretty sweet. So let's go. I'm not that good at aiming right now. Okay, there we go. That's pretty good. You can try for no scope, but I'm not that team. That's gonna be like a bit too weird. Okay, wait. You know what? Let's try. No, that's not a work. I can't do no scopes. Never mind. What?
Got a creeper ready.
You can try quick scopes, but leave it. It's fine, dude.
Just do it.
So yeah, guys, let's go quickly go show you guys how to actually get the mod. So yeah, see you there. So guys, this is the first app that you're gonna need in order to make the mod work. So this is like a Minecraft, but instead it'll give you the ability to add mods. So you do have to buy Minecraft in order for this to work with Minecraft. So yeah, get this, it's free. You can also get the paid version, but this works just fine. So yeah, this is the only app that you need in order to make the mod work. So, now after you downloaded Block Launcher, in order to get the mod, open Block Launcher and then this should come up. It looks exactly like Minecraft, that's because it is. It just allowing mods to come. So, if you look up there, there's like a little tools icon, that's grey. If you tap on it, this will come up. Now, what you want to click is go on Launcher Options, VStar Required. Click on that. And this should lead you to this menu, this setting something. So, this is like where all the mods can be imported and stuff. So, if you go down, scroll down. Ignore the texture pack, scroll down and go on to enable mods PE over here. Mods PE script support, click on that. And then I have got the mod already, so what I want to do for you guys, if you haven't got the mod, obviously, because you haven't got it. So you have pressed plus at the bottom right, and then you have to go to local storage. So after you've clicked on local storage, you'll be introduced with a bunch of files. Try and find a file called download. And after you found it, click on it to open it. After it's been opened, try and find a file called desnoguns_mod_r018_desno365.modpkg, meaning mod package. Now after you've found that, click on it and then it should take you back to Block Launcher. Now what you can do now is follow the next step. So once you followed all the steps, this should come up, the thing should now be bold, and imagine make sure to enable, not like it should come enabled, but if it's not, just enable like this, and then the writing should come in bold. Now also make sure that this switch is on green, meaning it's on. So just go back, and then restart Block Launcher. So after you restart Block Launcher, the mod should now be all done. It should say Desno Mod Gun Mod is the latest version, something like that. Now where you want to go, do you join a world? And after the world loads up, everything should now be set. So just go on the menu, in the inventory. Just make sure it's creative mode, because you don't have to craft the weapons if you're in creative mode. So just, and then go on the swords icon, and then everything should be down here, guys. Everything should be here. And all you can just tap on it and then use it afterwards. So you won't be allowed to use the pro version, which is like the pro item, which is going to be AA12 and stuff. But all of the other 60 or 50 weapons is all free, which is very cool, guys. And yeah, you can just tap on it and use it. So let's go show you guys. Like, just tap on it and then aim at whatever you can do, and then just like shoot away. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. That's pretty much it to what you have to do to get the mod. If you have any troubles, just comment down and we'll help you guys out. All right, guys. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. If you liked it, please remember leave a like for this video, and also remember to subscribe to our channel, because again, we do upload weekly and daily. And yeah, guys, if you need any help with the mod, how to download it, if you like encounter any errors, please do comment down below, and we will reply to you and help you guys out in order to ensure that you get the mod for this thing. So yeah, guys, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. This is Big Bro. Bye. And that was Leo Bro. Say bye.
Bye.
See you in the next video, guys.